Tapping into Blue Sun's communications. Stay tight and look out for ambushes. Vito style. Let's push ahead.
Commander Bravo, take a position. Likely these people are not runaways.
Excellent targeting.
That only
killed that one. Movement's incoming. We got your backs.
Santiago, if any of you retreat while the intruders are still alive, I'll kill you myself. Now get the hell back out there!
Vito. Sounds like he hasn't changed.
I get the feeling you have a past with this, Vito.
I knew he was a sadistic bastard back when we started the Blue Suns. The Suns only got meaner after he staged his little coup 20 years ago. So yeah, we have a past.
Why didn't anyone tell me you founded the Blue Suns?
Because it's not common knowledge. Vito wiped me out of the records. He ran the books, I led the men. Worked real well for a while. Then Vito decided to start hiring Batarians. Cheaper labor, he said. Goddamn terrorists, I said.
20 years is a long time to hold a grudge.
A grudge? Vito turned my men against me. He paid 6 of them to restrain me while he put a gun to my head and pulled the trigger. For 20 years, I've seen that bastard every time I closed my eyes, every time I sighted down on a target, every time I heard a gunshot. Don't you call that a goddamn grudge?
You survived a gunshot to the head?
Yeah. And you survived your ship getting disintegrated. A stubborn enough person can survive just about anything. Rage is a hell of an anesthetic.
We better get moving.
Direct the southern access. All squads mass at the gatehouse. Now!
They know we're here. Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
Done for the moment.
Charlie, Delta, mass at the gatehouse.
Zaid Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaid. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
Opening the gate.
We don't sacrifice lives for the sake of the mission. There's always a better way.
Like what? Wandering out in the jungle for hours looking for another way in. You want to waste time out here? Go ahead. I'm gonna kill Vito.
You're endangering lives and the mission for your own selfish revenge.
You really want to do this, Shepard?
I ought to knock you the hell out. Thanks to you, we have a burning refinery to save.
Let these people burn. Vito dies, whatever the cost.
Get him!
Not difficult. For the moment.
Help! We're trapped! We can't get to the gas valves to shut them off! The whole place is gonna blow!
No time. Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
You're willing to watch these people die?
Damn right I am. We stop to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
We're here to free these people. We're going in.
I knew this was a mistake. If we're gonna do this, we'd better get to it. All clear here.
might be useful.
I'll take it.
Hostiles incoming.
Get ready to fight.
First person to bring me Masane's head gets something special in their paycheck. You brought Shepard with you, and you still don't have a chance. I took your two sons. I took your life. I'm not taking it again.
Enemies in front.
Put him down! Just cost me 20 years of my life. Ah, son of a bitch! Oh.
Zaid, you all right?
The hell do you care? I'm fine. But come on, get me out of this shithole.
Revenge ahead of the mission. How can I trust that you'll be there when we need you?
I'll do what I was gonna have paid to do, Shepard. Just don't expect any more than that. Now stop screwing around. Let's go!
You put your own goals ahead of the mission. That's not the way this works.
I've survived this long watching my... I'm back. No time to worry about anyone else.
You're part of a team now, Zaid. There's no way we can do this unless we're all working together.
You have a point. I'm not done with Vito. But I can put that behind me long enough to get your mission done. Let's get the hell out of here.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Back for more. Tough fight on Horizon. I fought slavers and kidnapping rings, but nothing like that. Some slavers took a little girl on a colony.
Done for the moment.
We can't get to the gas cell!
Time. Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
You're willing to...
Damn right I am. We stop to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
Let's get moving before Vito gets away.
Glad you see it my way.
No! Help! No!
Men and come fight me. Men and come fight me. Company.
Thank you.
imminent. Enjoy.
Firing concussive shot.
Years ago. Look at you. I did you a favor. Zaid, please. I'm gonna die here, man. Do something.
Try, you son of a bitch. Back for more.
Shepard, I mentioned when we met on Ilium that I was dying. It's called Kepler's syndrome. It's not communicable, but I have less than a year to live.
Are you feeling sick? I could get the doctor.
No. Though I suppose that is a part of it. My mortality has me dwelling on things. I had a family once. I still have a son. His name is Kolyat. I haven't seen him for a very long time.
How long's it been since you talked?
10 years. He showed me some of his schoolwork and asked if we could dance crazy. We did that when he was younger.
What sort of dance is that?
I checked my extranet contacts. I expect an update on my next target. The console plays music. Oh, unfashionable. Kolyat jumps into the room. My father runs around in circles. I scoop him up, toss him into the air. He shrieks, laughs, spin me. The console beeps. I put him down, click the message. Father, he pleads, tucks my sleeve. I need to read this, I say. I don't look at him.
Did something happen to them?
I abandoned them. Oh, not all at once. Nothing dramatic, no sneaking out in the middle of the night, no final argument or slammed door. I just did my job. I hunted and killed across the galaxy. Away on business, my wife would tell people. I was always away on business.
You never mentioned this before. Why now?
When my wife departed from her body, I attended to that issue. I left Kolyat in the care of his aunts and uncles. I have not seen him or talked to him since.
That's not the choice I expected. Why didn't you raise him yourself?
My body is blessed with the skills to take life. The Hanar honed them in me. I have few others. I didn't want that life for Kolyat. I hoped he would find his own way. If he hated me, so be it. He would not have shared the path of Sim. I used my contacts to trace Kolyat. He has become disconnected. He does what his body wills.
You'll have to explain that one to me.
Disconnected. The body is not our true self, the soul is. Body and soul work as one in a whole person. When the soul is weakened by despair or fear, when the body is ill or injured, the individual is disconnected, no longer whole.
What's wrong with him? Is he hurt?
Something happened that should not have. He knows where I've been, what I've done. I don't know his reasons, but he has gone to the Citadel. He's taken a job as a hitman. I would like your help to stop him. This is not a path he should walk.
You don't hire a raw rookie for a contract killing.
I'm afraid someone may have seen we share a name and assumed we share skills. I don't know why he would accept the task.
To be closer to you, maybe?
That thought haunts me more than any other.
Maybe he name-dropped you to get hired.
It's possible, but I don't think so. It doesn't seem right. My name. He should not respect it.
Thane, I don't have your contacts, and I don't have your tracking skills. Why do you need my help for this?
I don't need your help. I want it. The last time I saw my son, they wrapped her body in sea vines, weighted it with stones. He tries to pull from me, calls for her. The Hanar lift her off platform. They sing like bells. The fire has gone to be kindled anew. He begs them not to take her away.
They let her body slide into the water. He hits me. Don't let them. Stop them. Why weren't you?
It rains. It always rains on Kaje. Warm water pours down his face.
I didn't mean to make you relive that.
Perfect memory. It is sometimes a burden.
What made him go to the Citadel?
Years ago, I prepared a package for him. A relic of my ill-spent life. I had Volus bankers store it, and arranged for delivery when I died. He acquired it early. I don't really know how. I did wet work on the Citadel around the time his mother died. That may be why he went there.
Thank you. I'll get us to the Citadel as soon as possible.
Thank you, Shepard. I'll be meditating until you need me.
No messages for you, Commander.